Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is your boy Sam Phyllis, and welcome back to another video. Okay, guys, one of you guys in the comment section made a request that we check out the lifestyle of a guy called Dr. Barcode. Yep, he goes by the name Dr. Barcode. And before you dive into the video, please bear in mind that you can also do the same. By doing the same, I mean like you can also go down into the comment section and give us the name of the person that you might want us to react to, then we will definitely deliver as per the request. Simple as that. Okay, guys, before we dive into the video, please bear in mind that our motion is now modified to like and subscribe before watching, which simply means like the video and subscribe to our channel before we dive into the video. Now let's dive in. The replay way. All white shandies. Is that Musa Keys? Yeah, I think that's Musa Keys.
Kick ass beats.
please do confirm for me if this guy is from Namibia, because it's all giving Namibian vibes. You know guys, it's in the AMs right now and I'm busy cooking content for you guys. I should have been sleeping by now, but then content of it. Okay. The eyes are red. I didn't meet you. $20,000 spent on alcohol. Yo, this voice. Another one. So boy, Dr. Barcode, and he is out. This is your boy Sam Filler signing out as well. Please be sure to hit that like, share and subscribe button for more content. Cheers.